Half and Half is a design studio with the ability to do screen printing and letterpress in Columbia, South Carolina. I'd say screen printing is sort of a fancy form of stencil making. It's a layering process. Usually most of the stuff starts digitally. We'll receive a file from an artist, and we'll take those and sort of separate them to our specs, and it's one piece of film for each color of the print. Then they take it in the back in production, and they will expose it.
After the film is given to us, we expose it onto a screen using photo sensitive emulsion and an exposure unit to create a stencil. It's basically just a very bright fluorescent light that exposes it based off of how much light has hit the screen over a certain amount of time.
After it gets exposed, they'll take it into the washout room. When it's sitting on the light table where it's black, the light cannot penetrate through it. So when you take it into the washout room, the emulsion will fall out where it hasn't been exposed. Once they have it washed out, they have to let it dry before you put it on press. Then they take the screen and they'll load it onto the press. They'll set up their squeegee and flood bar.
The squeegee pushes ink through and the flood bar brings the ink back over the top of the screen to flood the ink across the screen and prepare it for the next pass.
They'll do a test print once that's all approved and they, you know, have a Pantone they feel good about, run with it.
For efficiency's sake, we usually have two operators per press, which one will be loading the paper in and registering, and the other will be unloading and racking the paper so it has time to dry, because the ink is water-based. It actually takes 1 to 2 minutes, at least, to dry. After the print is dry and been racked for a little while, and if all the colors are applied, then the paper will be unloaded, loaded into a cutter, the paper cutter, and cut down to the final size.
After they're all printed, we take them, cut them down to size, and package them up for shipment.
For me, the most interesting part is building a relationship with people you've never met and interpreting somebody's artwork to the way that they were originally thinking it would look, you know. And you didn't create the art, but it's almost like a second artist's hand that has to kind of see it through their eyes, sort of.